Director and founder of Education Pacific Agency, Jeffers Heptol, has been living in China for 13 years. For the past 4 years, he has been helping students from the Pacific Islands, Africa, and the Middle East who want to study in China by arranging and securing scholarships for them.
Also live a good life as well. That's our vision. And our mission is to provide a platform for young people who are denied of education, accessing education. We want to give them a platform so that they also can able to come and study and find a good job and work and have a good life as well.
So far, about 200 students are engaged in this program. Amanda Tracy Kulara is one of the students who just returned from China after completing her 2-year master's in business administration. She told EMTV News that she was grateful for such an opportunity and was proud to be part of the team.
Just like that, education is a need. But when we say no to our kids to access education, it's just like we are blocking their nostrils for them to breathe, for them to have a good life. Education is a need for them. So with that, we have a platform for grade 10 students to even apply and do a foundation year as well.
EPA not only helps students who want to go for further studies, but also provides a platform for grade 10 students. Mr. Heptol believes that to change a society is to change a generation, and to change a generation is by means of accessing education for all young people in this generation.
Come and get information, our information now at BTA Wagani Market here, and they can ask for Stephen Thomas. Stephen Thomas will give the information to them, and they can email to us or...
Lillian Sopera-Kinea, National, MTV News.